Sup, Carl? Any messages to the world today?
Yeah. Keep painting.
Yeah, right?
No matter what. Just keep painting. Never give up. And the haters don't even realize it. They're your friends. Don't listen to them, but they're your friends. My version of David from Michelangelo's David.
Coming along. How you doing, okay. Carl?
Hey, YouTube. It's been a little while since I've talked to you. I want to introduce you both to some characters that I've been working on for about 8 years. This is a graphic novel called Dimensions. And this is Sever and this is Rhino. And they meet each other in a process of transforming, time jumping. She's raised on a planet of all females. And when she pisses off the head mother, she gets sent to a planet of Roman gladiators where she gets saved by Rhino. They don't get along, but this is a tragic, classic love story. So, here we go, Sever and Rhino. Stop and start again. When you're ready.
What's up, Carl?
Hey, the other thing I wanted to tell you is get ready to see this as a graphic novel on YouTube. It's going to be a couple of pages free, and then you're going to have to pay for the rest if you want it, but it's exciting. So get ready and prepare for it. And you can work yourself for a minute.
So you're still working on it, right?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah.
And so I'm like,
I got it. So, I hear
you. I knew Adele, but way back in the day, like 10 years ago,
Are you killing therapy?
I'm not. I've heard somebody say that on good night.
I've changed my mind about a city. It's not going to be a city.
You're not going to what?
I'm not going to put a city in the background. I'm going to put planets and like solar systems. You know, with the impression of space travel. Iridescent white and a tiny bit of blue. And it's going really good on top of the other color.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Yeah,
just pretty much does his thing and...
Central Deli? No, I've never had.
Yeah, you know, I don't know if he keeps it all or what.
Serving food, yeah. Hi, good
night. What's going on, sir?
Hey.
Recording.
How's it going?
Hey,
how are you?
Good.
It's good to see you, my friend.
Long time no see, man. You're missing in action.
Well, no, I had to take a couple weeks off and I had to take care of my health.
Okay.
I actually was working, but just not here. You know, and you gotta give it a break. You know what I mean? You gotta move to other places.
That's true.
Otherwise, you know, okay, when we get to there. Hey,
my man.
How are you?
Very well. Thank you for that brief greeting the other day.
Oh, you're welcome, man.
Where are you guys? I'm gonna go grab a beer. I'll be right back.
Yes, my friend.
No, we're gonna wait for you guys.
He's a sea captain.
What do you mean? Where?
Fishing boat. Right.
Oh,
here.
That's cool.
Fishing boat.
Charter boat.
Yes.
We can go.
Yeah, I love fishing, man.
Yeah. Don't dick around. So we'll be there soon.
I mentioned it to him about us and the kids taking a fishing.
Wait, what are we doing?
I don't know. Hey,
wait! Look, Tori, Jeff.
Yeah. I can't believe that for one night.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, for real. I only really talk shit to girls I want to sleep with, not guys.
Right. Yeah, that's
right.
Hey, man.
Right.
fucking dope.
We did my event.
Honestly, two have no relevance. I mean,
Catherine, need another drink? You can do standby, but it's like you're not guaranteed to get on the
plane. But it is cheap. But if it's in the United States,
right, and if they have extra
space,
they
can actually say,
yeah.
Yeah. So they normally, I fly out of jail.
Yeah.
Oh, you're on standby.
You just kind of walk in and they're like, hey, I want to ride this flight. I don't have a ticket, but if they just spot on standby, you
can get on. Yeah. And then you get it.
Yeah. You can. Oh, sorry, go ahead.
No, they start a flight.
Right, they
want to
fill it up. They don't want to get the flight. Yeah, that's true, because you can like kind of research it beforehand too and be like, how many open seats, and I kind of know that you're going to get on and keep on. Yeah.
You like cigars, dude?
He's got something special.
Oh, I'm not taking your last
one. I got like two cigars left.
That's what she said. Give him a fucking cigar.
Hi,
I'm sorry, I'm from Oregon, that's how we act. We're really up front, I'm sorry.
They don't sell it here, man. I gotta drive all the way up to the Ghetto Beach. The Ghetto.
Really?
Yeah. I look for them. They got the other place.
Yeah. You ready?
I get them by, they got a smoke shop that's called Purple Haze.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, down 34. Oh, you
would
have done it.
Yeah.
Do they still have
one
on
34? They had one on, I don't know, they had one Purple Haze right off the
Purple Haze. Yeah, they changed a couple of them. If you go up to, you take first north all the way up to 19 and make a left, they're on the left.
Yeah, man, one time
now she's looking really Egyptian.
What's wrong?
Nothing wrong. I'm thinking something good.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm
after work, I go there on Sunday nights. Yeah, I go outside. I go outside.
Before we left,
I think we're going to be so
yeah, right. It's my chosen one. I don't know. We're grown up. You can. You You can call back. Actually, you can go over. Matt is wrong. Matt. What time is it? Oh, you're going to be mad at me?
You're still going to notice next time.
Yeah, well, no.
Good.
I don't want to. Oh, yeah. No, that's okay. I don't want to.
I never have a problem.
Is that your name?
I'm sorry, Katie and I are busy. Listen, we're like talking to you guys.
Really?
stop making this fucking thing perfect? It's already great.
No, no, there's a lot more we're doing.
Really?
This is part of the comic book I've been working on for 8 years. It's got to be better.
I have a couple questions. Is that a phallic symbol?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. And she's fondling a sword, which is always a phallic symbol.
Oh, a sword. That's like a sword, right?
Yes, exactly. She's holding
it. I see
upside
now.
Upside down. Maybe a little hero worship at the same time.
Interesting.
Yeah, cloister open. That's really open. Holy shit, dude. Really? Wow.
This is the spot, I guess.
Yes, that's awesome, dude.
Look at that.
Her eyes are almost 3D.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You know what? I'm going to put this right here for a minute. Okay. Yeah. Don't believe her. Doctor. Yeah, right there. That's the spot. All right, check her out.
Okay.
We'll walk right up to her.
I'm
Stoked about it, like, yeah, 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 yeah. Like, like, I swear I won't be serious, you know? You'd be like, wait, are you serious? What? Yeah.
Finished with it?
Yep.
And check it out under the light?
Yep. Absolutely. Let it dry for about, let it dry for a couple minutes.
All right.
Fucking awesome, dude.
Flat, and then when they hit the water, they kind of close and then come down.
Right.
So what I do is I cut it on the rope, and then I add about 8 foot net, I add about 2 feet.
Okay, so you make it 10 foot.